So guys, today I've got the Stoke Sim. Need to be getting 3 points from this game. It's unlikely. I've had a look who Newcastle and Brentford have. Newcastle have Derby, Swansea, and West Brom, and Blackburn. And Brentford have Derby, Swansea, and Blackburn. So we need Brentford to drop points twice. I can see them dropping points once, maybe against Blackburn, but they should beat Swansea and Derby. So it is probably going to be playoffs for us this season and not automatic promotion. And Newcastle have two difficult games, so we might finish third. Hooper, Agliardi. Morley, good save by Fielding. Araujo crosses it into the box, cleared away. It's Corona, puts it in. Corona with the long shot. Close. Agliardi, just wide. Come on. Was that a save by Linz? Yes, it was. Good save. Corner for Swansea off the bar. Why did I say Swansea? It's Stoke. And they're in white like Swansea, which was our last game. That's why I'm thinking that. Corona to Alves. Alves goes for the chip. Lovely chip. 1-0. Renato Alves puts us in the lead. Good save. Hooper. Good block. Let's make it 2-0. That'll give us some security for the second half. Morley couldn't quite get there. Looks like we're going into the break. 1-0 up. Could be 1-0 to us at the break. Our best player at the moment is Alves, 7.8 so far. He's our goal scorer. Second half underway. Let's hope we can get some more goals. It's Hooper. Turn around the defender there. Goes for the long shot. Good save. Morley swings in the corner. Onto the head of Hooper, and it's 2-0. Come on. Let's chase down Brentford and Newcastle. Hopefully, they're both losing their games or drawing them. We just need Newcastle to drop points once if it's a loss. And Brentford need to just drop points twice, whether it's two losses or two draws. Or drawn a loss, it doesn't matter because we have higher goal difference than them. That will be a corner. Can we get another goal? Or repeat the trick like what we did for our second goal? It's Morley to swing it in, and it's onto the head of Hooper, but this time he can't put it into the back of the net. Hooper. Hooper's getting a yellow card for that. I don't think that's a foul at all. Oh, he's not getting a yellow card, it's just a foul. Hooper. Good save. Corner kick. Let's get this onto Hooper's head. Hooper couldn't quite get his head on that. Hooper. To Costa, tackled by Doughty. Good tackle from De Costa. I reckon that will be the end of the game. We'll just skip to the end now. Yep, it's a 2-0 win. Our best player was Hooper. He scored our second goal, got 7.9 match rating. Let's see the league table. So Newcastle haven't played Blackburn yet. So we are in third currently with two games left. Brentford need to drop points in both of them, or we are not getting automatic promotion. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.